Okay guys, we're going to be doing an unboxing and I'm not even going to attempt to do the live again after the issue I just had, but here is box number two of my friend unboxing. And I don't actually know if this is box number two or box number three because she told me that from when she checked the tracking, apparently box number three was getting here before box number two, but I don't know if that's how it worked out. So I'm going to assume that this is box number three, but it's actually box number two to me, if that makes sense. So here we go again. This is from my friend who sent me the other stuff. And here's another box. And I chose not to read the customs declaration, because I don't want to have a clue. Get your face out of it, Orion. I don't want to have a clue as to what's in it. Shane was going to do an unboxing with me again. He decided he didn't want to. He wanted to do it later. So we were putting it off. And finally I said, I can't wait any longer. But he may come in and join me, he said. So we will have to see. So here we go. I'm so excited. Again, let me see if I can fix this somehow. Box number two. I got both cats in here with me at the moment, too. Oh, my goodness. There's more of that paper I love. All right. What do we... Holy camoly. Okay. What do we got this time? Flaming Hot Limon Crunchy Cheetos. Whoa. See, Shani should have been in here for him. She said that there was... She did tell me there was going to be some spicy things, which I'm sure... I'm sure these will be right up Shane's alley. I will try a couple, but some of them are just so hot. There's a couple things in the last box that I could not eat much of, I'll tell you, but I've devoured. As far as the last box goes, well, there was the coconut lime. No, Thai coconut and peanut M&Ms. Ate them. Only have a couple left of these M&Ms, so I've been saving them. Speaking of, I see M&Ms. Oh, this, you know, this is the size of our M&Ms. Like, the packages are this big. The cat is in the bag. This is the size of what we get. But this one is peanut... Oh, my God. Peanut butter M&Ms. Peanut butter M&Ms. Peanut butter M&Ms. Those are mine. I see more. What's this? White chocolate M&Ms. Oh, my God. White chocolate M&Ms. Oh, there's more M&Ms. Look at all the M&Ms. She found the top. Oh, my God. Oh, this is different. Coffee nut M&Ms. Oh, my God. I am so not sharing. Look at this. Coffee nut. I thought it said toffee. It's coffee nut. Normal M&Ms. Coffee with other natural flavors. Okay, these are M&Ms. So these are the... Okay, these are the candies. And then these are the... So these are the chocolate ones. No nuts. Okay. We got... Oh, my good God. Oh, I was so excited. Oh my God, can you see that? Pretzel M&Ms. These are going to be so, oh my God. Okay, that's it. Now I know. You're going to have to send me these monthly. I don't care. I'm sorry. You opened up the can of worms. Now you got to do it. Pretzel M&Ms. Oh my God, there's more pretzel or more M&Ms. What are these? So fat. By the way, I went to the doctor's and I got weighed and she told me I only gained, well, what she called it was a sneeze. I'll tell you, by the time I go to my next appointment, it's gonna be a lot more than a sneeze. Oh my God, I can't believe it. Caramel. What the hell? More? Oh my God. Can you tell I love food? No, you can't. Oh, M&M's. Oh, I'm so excited. This is crazy. What else do we got? Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Is this cereal? Made with real cinnamon. This is cereal. Crispy, sweetened whole wheat rice cereal. Well, this is still a good... If that's cereal, I have to keep that away from somebody. That's a good snack pack, like, to just eat while watching movies. Look at all these M&Ms. I'm beside myself. Okay, what else do we got?
Starburst jelly beans. Oh my god, I have never... We have jelly beans, but we don't have Starburst jelly beans, and I love Starburst. Oh my god, I love Starburst, and I haven't seen them in ages, but Starburst. Starburst jelly beans. Oh my god, 100 calories? Amount per serving, 100 calories. No fat. 0 grams of fat. 5 milligrams. Oh, sorry. 0%. Look at this. Okay, oh, actual serving is 1 ounce, or about 20 pieces. Oh my god. And what are you doing? Okay, Fury, hang on. Told you guys I have snacks in my headboard for this doofus. Fury, can you... Come here. Over... Come over here. Off. Over. Come on. Come on. Yep. Keep. Well, I know you're sore, buddy. Come on. Let's go. Everybody's coming. We got Orion and Fury. Sorry, it's a cat snack break. Here you go. It's for you, Fury. Come here, Orion. You coming? Okay. No, come. Right there. Wasn't for Orion. You eat your own. All right. What else do we... Oh, my God. Now we got... Cheez-Its. Ah. Oh. I'm going to blame the custom dudes. He opened them. Original Cheez-Its. Okay. These, by the way, the spicy ones you got me last time were so good, but I thought, yeah, they're not spicy, no big deal. Until I got to about, like, the sixth one, and then it was like, got a little hotter afterwards. Hey, those were supposed to be for Orion. How dare they take those, eh? So these are cool. By the way, the spicy ones we figured out, though, even though they're a little bit spicy after you eat a few, I think, I don't know how many of you guys, like, we have tomato soup. I love tomato soup. But what I do with my tomato soup, what I'll do is if we have leftover spaghetti, I will make what's called spaghetti soup. And basically it's your noodles, your meat, and all your stuff. But I love, usually we put Ritz in them, but I think those spicy crackers would be like the cat's ass. That would be the best thing to do. Okay, what do we got in here? What the hell is this? Pop-Tarts Frosted Strawberry Cereal? Are you shitting me? You guys have Pop-Tarts Cereal? Oh, speaking of Pop-Tarts. I ate one package of the chocolate fudge yesterday. Then Shaney and I split the strawberry milkshake. And oh my god, all afternoon I was walking around going, if you ever put butter on a Pop-Tart, if you haven't, I think you should. If you ever put butter on your Pop-Tarts, it's so freaking good. You know, from Family Guy. I could not get that out of my head. So, can you stop before you knock everything over? So that is extremely cool. Look at that, Fury Pop-Tarts. What else do we got? Oh, there's something hiding down here that's small. Sweet Tarts Original. New look. Sweet Tarts. What? Hop. Outside the box once. Hop outside of the box every once in a while. Oh, okay. Thoughtful portions. 13 pieces is only 60 calories. Oh, I am going to get so fat. What are we doing? Oh my god. God in heaven. Oh, I have got to hide these. Look at this. Look at this. Make your milk happy. Make me happy. Listen, make your milk happy. Bad, bad, bad. Look at this. You couldn't dream it any better. No, you could not. Oreo. It's the stuff breakfast dreams are made of. Chocolatey, crunchy O's with that Oreo cookie taste you love. And a rich cream coating combined to give you a bowl full of cookie milk that tastes so good you'll finish it off with a smile. Dig into your old favorite. That is wicked that you guys actually have Oreo. Well, I guess I do now too. Oreo freaking cereal. That is crazy. What else do you... Say no more. Look it. What's this box top? Buy 5 box top products. Scan your receipt using the app. Earn 50 bonus books. Oh yeah, we have that on some soup or something here. Maybe it's Kraft Dinner. I can't remember. That's what you guys are talking about in the commercials about collecting box tops. Okay, I get that. Reese's Puffs. Sweet and crunchy corn puffs. Oh my god. Real Reese's peanut butter. Oh, yum, yum, yum. Oh my god. Fruit Loops! Natural? I haven't seen. You know when the last time I was I saw Fruit Loops? We're probably going back to late 70s. Yeah, I'd say late 70s, 78, 79. And we'd go camping, and my mother would buy those. I don't even know if they make them anymore. But the camping packs, and it was like a package about like that long. And it was like, I think 6 or 12 little mini boxes of cereal that you could get. So that, you know, when you're camping, you could. They had like, if you're looking at, say this is a little box. It would have the perforated lines here, here, and here. So that you could split the box open like that. Pour the milk right in the box and eat it for camping. And that's, I think, the last time I have ever seen these. I didn't even know they still made Fruit Loops. Toucan Sam! What else do we got? The hell is this? Oh, cookie crazy, cuckoo for Bubble Bop! Didn't I just talk about this? Look at Orion and Cocoa Puffs! Cuckoo crazy, cuckoo for Bubble Puffs! Shady, we got Cocoa Puffs! Cuckoo for chocolatey milk Cocoa Puffs! Naturally flavored frosted corn puffs. Whole grain is the number one ingredient. Cuckoo crazy for Cocoa Puffs! Cocoa Puffs! We got Cocoa Puffs! And Fruit Loops! Oh my god! And Cookie Crisp! Oh my god! It's the cereal that's a cookie! You don't need this with milk. You can just sit in front of your movie theater thinking, no, no. Oh my god. Okay, she's outdone herself again. Look at this! It's Cookie Crisp! I'm gonna die! Oh my god! Now this is this. Nancy, I have to tell you something. Yes, I know you want me to taste these, and I'm going to be your guinea pig to try them out, but you do realize, me, having the addictive personality that I do have, once I taste some of these, and I can't get them in Canada, you are not going to be off the hook. I will be going, okay, Nancy, I'm going to be transferring you, a $30 to $40 to $50 friggin' whatever money. This is going into your PayPal or your bank account. Please buy me the following. It's going to be Cookie Cups. It's going to be friggin' Cocoa Puffs. It's going to be M&M's. It's gonna be crazy. But you're stuck now, woman. Oh my god, look at this. I have to eat a Starburst. Like, I've got to try a jelly bean. I have to. I'm the jelly bean queen. In case anybody hadn't noticed that. This is a short video, man. I rifled through this crap, didn't I? Shane's in there laughing. I don't know what I did. Oh, they're bigger jelly beans than I expected. You guys get those gourmet jelly beans? If you guys know what I'm talking about? They, the Bulk Barn used to have a machine. And you, I forget how many gazillion flavors, but they had flavors like popcorn and just like a gazillion different things, but they were little tiny. Is it Jelly Bellies or jellies? I don't know. I can't remember. I know they had these tiny little gourmet jelly beans, and I have not seen them. It used to be like the Wicked Special that somebody would happen to bring you something back from wherever, and you'd get them like in your stocking or, you know, like a special treat. But oh, these are about that size. Look at them. Can you guys see how, look at how cute these little jelly beans are. Oh my god. Oh my god, they do taste like Starburst. Wow. Cherry, orange, strawberry, lemon, green apple, and grape. Well, I can assume that that's an orange one. And the red one, it could be strawberry. It also could be cherry. I wonder. Oh my god, these are good. I don't know what to do. I know, for starters. Oh man, what am I gonna do? Okay, hot spicy Shane's gonna love that. These M&M's, man. That's awesome. I get to restock my headboard. I am going to be so fat. You realize videos from now on are going to end up being like, you know, you guys just see me like this. They're going to end up going like this. Doop, 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 doop. And then next it'll just be, you'll see the product. Whoa! Up above my head. I won't be showing you me because of the way I, you know. But that's okay. Oh my god, this is too awesome. I'm floored. I can't believe. We were just talking about Cocoa Puffs. Cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. Yeah, he's a cuckoo bird, right? I can't remember all these things from when I was a little kid, but I do know that that's Toucan Sam. Fruit Loops. Alright, now I have to make freaking Fruit Loop bubble bars or something with Fruit Loops in it. Because I just got inspired to do that. Do Oreo Fruit Loops, that'd be cool. I'm talking soap in my brain now. But these are crazy. This one is going to be like hoarded. So is this one. Oh my god. And this one, Coke. I can't believe it's Pop-Tart cereal. By the way, I just realized I really like your guys' Pop-Tarts. See, these ones on this picture, that's what reminded me too from last time. Oh, that's a really good one. If you see inside, it's fruit. When we get Pop-Tarts here, like I said, we only have about four or five different kinds. If that. I think there's like strawberry, whatever. There's ones. They have fruit filling inside of them, and I think there's one with chocolate. We might have a chocolate one. But there's fruit. You guys, on those Pop-Tarts you sent me, don't have fruit in the middle. It's like icing and fudging. Oh my god. And I don't toast them. I just freaking eat them. Come here, Orion. But these ones, they show it. See? Delicious filling. But delicious fruit filling in every piece. That's how I know Pop-Tarts, but not cereal. See, this is freaking awesome. Anyway, Orion, since you guys haven't seen a little bug, oh, look at all this stuff. This is awesome. Ha ha, saying you snooze, you lose. Come here, Orion. You want to show the guys? Come here. Come here, booby. Oh, I gotcha. Don't bite me. You're such a biter. Look at. Say, hello, people. Yeah, I know. I'm a wild guy. I'm a real wild child. This is Orion. You gonna do high fives or you're just gonna bite me because you're so mean? Who's that? Mmm. Want it yummy? Want yum yum? Well, anyways, he would do normally a high five, but I don't think he's gonna do it today. Oh, yeah. Alright, climb over everything. Anyways, guys, I thought I had to record this one. Yeah, sit right in the middle of bubble paper and all that. I had to record this one because of the glitches we just had before. If you guys would prefer me to do that video again, I'll record it and then upload it so that it's clearer for anybody else to see how to make the Castile soap. I like the live because you guys can chat, even though it sucks when I think about it now. I can't see you guys chat till I go back and scroll through. But for some reason, these tablets, this one in particular, really gives me a hard time. It's not my internet connection. This tablet will literally just shut off in the middle of whatever, which now that I said that, I should watch it because it might shut off on me. But let me know. I can redo that video if you like. Maybe one of these days I will have enough money to save up for one of these proper. I'm going to get a new Galaxy. I have to because I have a tablet 4. And where are they at now? Like tablet 10 or something? Mine's old. That's the one that has no sound. But anyways, I'm going to go on that note. I had to share this with you. From my understanding, there is another one coming. Actually, there's going to be a few. So I'm going to be showing them because these are exciting, okay? But thank you, and Nancy, thank you again. Tell me later when you talk to me if this is box number 2 or 3. Because I didn't look at the side, so I obviously know. The lady at the post just told me, she said something about getting goodies from a friend. I'm like, yeah, I told her we're getting snacks or whatever. So she goes, oh. And she started reading on the side, and she said it was like chips, chocolate, whatever. I said, don't. So I didn't read it when I got home. But it's not what I expected, but this, I love it. See, I'm picturing other stuff in my brain, and this is what I get, which is better. But now I have to hide it. Anyways, on that note, thank you again, Nancy. God love you. And I'll see you guys in the next one. But let me know about the other video, too, if you want me to redo it. I have no problem. Okay? Take care, guys. And we'll see you next time. Ciao for now.